So when I'm pushing, what it is happening, air which is in between this dart and the piston, it is getting compressed. The particles we are bringing closer and closer by applying force. When that pressure increases, what happens? It shoots off. It shoots off. As the pressure increases, it shoots off. The same principle is used in big guns also. Okay.